Start. We are. Can you take us out? Okay. Auto saving. Loading. Yeah, fuck it, I'll just keep that out. 10 seconds. Let me put the speech. Let me read a bit of Macbeth here. Let's see, Google.
Gotta keep the mic on me at all times. Let's see, tomorrow's speech. Let's see. Tomorrow. Let's see, where is it? I want to recite it. Act 5, Scene 5. Let's see. She should have died hereafter. There would have been a time for such a word. Tomorrow. And tomorrow. And tomorrow creeps in this petty pace from day to day. To the last syllable of recorded time and all of yesterday's half-lighted fools. The way to dusty death. Out, out, brief candle. Life's but a walking shadow. A poor player that struts and frets his hour upon the stage. And then is heard no more. It is a tale told by an idiot. Full of sound and fury. Signifying nothing. Is that it? Thou comest to use thy tongue, thy story quickly. Okay. Let's see. Let's continue this. Gracious, my lord. I shall report that which I saw, which I say I saw, but know not how to do it. Well, say, sir. As I did stand my watch upon the hill,
let's
I looked
fire up
toward
the engine.
Brennan, and anon, methought. The wood began to move. Liar and slave! Let me endure your wrath. If, oh God, if be not so, within this 3 mile may you see it coming. I see a moving grove. If thou speakest false, upon the next three, on the next tree shalt thy hang alive. To famine cling thee if thy speech be sooth. I care not if thou dost. For me as much I pull in resolution and begin to doubt the equivocation of the fiend that lies like truth. Fear not. To Burnham Wood, do come to Dut Old, Duntonay. And now what? Comes toward Duntonay. Arm, and out. If this which he avouches does appear. There is nor flag hints nor tearing here. I begin to be aware of the sun. Push the estate. Oh, the weather now. Undone. Ring the alarm bell. Blow and come whack. At this world, God. Shakespeare. No. Oh, God. God's full of tongue twisters. Alright, back to the race. Yeah, I'm trying to read Shakespeare during an F1 race. Need a lot of concentration. Fight. Pump your accelerator, boy. Pump your accelerator. Oh, see how tall this guy is. Say, dude, I'm in first. He's like, yeah, the boss is pretty pleased with you right now. That's all. Nothing more to say. Say, what do I have to do? Just win the world championship just to impress these guys? Say, I don't care what you recommend. I'm gonna race. Well, it's a tough decision. Set up the car. You want it to be fast, yet maneuverable in the wet. Yeah, there we go. Adaptable. I just fast forward here. Like a red nose.
The boss is expecting another podium finish this weekend.
P1. In the wet. This place too damn much. Just let me drive my car, man. Just let me do what I do. And spin. Penalty! Me and this guy were always fighting. There we go. Warning?
Come on, you've got this guy. Pass him.
I was like really, really close to a penalty because of illegal overtake. You know, the car's gonna redline and and there it goes. The engine's overheating. And spin. And this is still the first lap. It's bad, man. It's bad.
Currently, we're 9 places above where we predicted. Great work. Keep this going.
And you're out of rewind. So, you gotta race cautiously. Which I am not doing.
took our spot. Yeah, by slight means like half a second. Still close.
We need to get some heat into the brakes. Brake hard into the next couple of corners.
Take the more we reach. Oh, don't worry, I'm gonna brake hard. See, it's like the more I'm racing the wet, it's like the more comfortable I become with it. And here we go. Pause. Why, oh why? Seems like every race gets interrupted by something. See, you gotta fill the void. Do energy. Sometimes I sit and wonder how many mother gonna die this summer. Gunshots from the Hummer. Don't say. Okay, you want me to catch Hamilton in the right? Okay, in the rain. Yeah, looks like that's not gonna happen. Okay, we got ourselves a situation.
This is payback for Germany.
I can get him to try.
I don't know, I'm wet.
Thank you.
stand on that pedal. At my front, Alonso at my back. Yeah, very interesting. Okay, how can I gain time on a track that's wet and a setup that's not exactly built to be fast?
So if you're gonna do it, it needs to be soon.
Shut up. Take this guy. Call Hamilton this guy. Against A's here.
You've got him. Get onto the back of his car and pass him on the straight.
Yeah, I'll try that. Since it's raining, this I don't really have to pit. I can just keep going. However, if the track does dry up, Hamilton, if he switches to either permanent option tires, he'll have me.
dinosaurs 5 seconds adrift of you. 5 seconds.
And we got it. Nice.
Brilliant! Brilliant! That's the double, Paul in the win! Ho ho, you legend!
This is my rookie
amazing
year.
Display, 7 wins in a row! Other than you, only Ascari and Schumacher have achieved that. Outstanding! Congratulations.
Wow, something in a different league, huh? 7 wins in a row. Nice. It's good to finally get some recognition. Let's get to this conference. Just like in golf.
Driving a Formula One car is challenging enough in itself, but when the weather turns against you, that's one tough day at the office. How did you deal with the conditions out there?
Yeah, just like normal.
Winning in Formula One is never an easy thing, so to chalk up yet another victory really puts you in the shop window come the end of the season. Do you expect a lot of interest from the bigger teams for next season?
Hell yeah. Nah, I'm gonna answer this. Politically correct, neutral, or...
Spa is still seen as one of the most exciting and challenging circuits in Formula One. Taking a win here is surely something extra special.
Not really. Just dumb job.
Hey, Shorty. We've got a new contract offer. The team principal for Lotus handed it to me earlier. It'd be a good idea to look at it.
Let's see. Disregard it. Disregard it. Thank you.
It's tough at the top.
Leclerc.
Oh.